All right, then. Well, you have my number. Text me if you hear of anything. You do. All right. Thank you, dear. Appreciate it. All right. Do we see anything up by these lights? Any of these flashing lights, Zoom, that are just off the nose, do you see any? So how do you surmise doing what you were talking about? There's a fire truck. Is he getting on the highway? No, he's not. Let's see where he's going. Right. Cost. Okay, right, actually I'm looking for this fire truck. It's out our window to the left of us. And I can see where he's going. Follow, see where he's going. Nuh-uh. Not with their lights on, my dear. They used to do that, didn't they? Oh, that was back in the... That was garbage trucks. Alright, so where's he going? Everyone's pulling over for him. That's good. What street is this? Is he on Menor Avenue now? So this is nothing. Right? Yeah. All right. So, all right. We need something. Well, local access to get to their businesses? I mean, I don't know. All right, well, wait. Anything but nothing. You know, why don't we show... What did you say? What about the Johnny cake over here? That's a different thing to show. We haven't shown it yet. Straight off the nose. Better you say that. All right, after this we will go so that thing that we saw when we saw St. Clair closed, that was a tree by MLK, and we go back to Pierpont and stuff. Pierpont. Boy, that is an interesting sky though. That is really cool. Eventually. All right. Hey, good morning. We are out here in Menor, and just one of the many roads that are closed out this way here is Johnny Cake between Little Mountain and Center Street. Because this tree is down, wires down as well. Just one of many closures out this way. Stacy has been updating us all morning long on the closures. Menor Avenue, also a big one between Reynolds and 615. They just have a lot of little problems closing a lot of roads in many spots. And that's why the schools are closed out in Menor this morning. Speaking of schools and closures, schools open in Avon, but Detroit is closed over there to watch out for in just west of the school. They have Detroit closed between Moon and Long. Once again, that is out in Avon, but their schools are open. Let's check in with Scott. He's going to have a look at this forecast. Hopefully all this bad weather is done. And of course, the coffee quiz. Good morning, Scott. All right, let me see if I can see anything popping up there. We can't go south, right? Okay, all right, then. We'll go and look at this tree on the house on Pierpont. Like in Moreland Hills, they have some center closed between Jackson and Miles. In Gates Mills, they have a closure on Old Mill. So these are right, you know, right around 271. Then down in Macedonia, I don't know if that's too far to go, though. SOM Center between Jackson and Miles. It's in Moreland Hills. I don't know. Hunker says head to the Hobby Lobby area in Menor. Right. Well, so what's, I mean, what? Look at all the storm damage here. All the houses are gone. Oh, dear. All right, so we're gonna look around the Hobby Lobby area. Hobby Lobby and Menor. Yeah, we passed it. It's behind us. Well, I'm assuming this Hobby Lobby. You're just daydreaming. Well, maybe now that we have it in our mind to look specifically by the Hobby Lobby, we'll see something. I don't know. So where is the Hobby Lobby? Is it below us somewhere or in front of us? Which one? This? Okay. Well, Hunker said that there is supposed to be some damage over here. So let's look. I don't know. Thank you. Okay, I mean. Oh. I see if I can call him and ask him, Eric. No. Okay. See random cars in the parking lot. There's somebody driving here. There's a fire truck. See anything? Okay, okay, here's, okay, what's this? I don't know if this is anything. It's out my window. Yeah, like I said, I don't know if it's anything. I don't know, it's a white tarp, but I don't know if it's a, like it's, the one behind me, behind Dillard's. No, that's, I don't think that's anything. I think there's a little thing behind Dillard's. No. Looking at this greenhouse. I really don't know what we're looking for at the Hobby Lobby area. Oh, we should have just gone to that house. I don't know. I really don't know. I just feel like we're on a... What'd you find? Oh, there's a big tree. Okay. All right, true. Zoom in on the tree. Yeah, well, it's down, and that's what we're up here for. What road is that? Okay. Thank you so much, Scott. Good morning. We are in SkyFox. We're out in the Menor area, just, you know, checking on different areas, roads that are closed and storm damage. And we happened to find this rather large tree down. Fortunately, it's just in the yard. It's not blocking anything. This is off of Johnny Cake, but just to show you how Mother Nature, she can be fierce. And that tree, yes, is down in this yard. This is off of Johnny Cake. Now, speaking of Johnny Cake, they do have it closed in a small portion between Little Mountain and Center Street, so do be aware of that. Want to list a few other closures just around Northeast Ohio substation down in Brunswick. It is closed between Sleepy Hollow and just about Laurel as they are dealing with some wires down. We have Clay closed between Westwood and Quail Hollow. 91 is closed between Ravenna and McTerrion, and Shepherd closed between Ledge and Ravenna Road, all because of storm damage. We'll keep you updated all morning long. Wayne and Christy, back to you. Oh, yes. All right, yeah. Oh, Zoom, can you get it off of me? Because they're streaming. I don't think they need, like, Patty close up. Yeah, no, I get it. I don't know. That's what they said. That's what they asked. I don't know. Just saying. All right, well then we'll go over to Pierpont. Look how high the river is. Yeah, that was me. Here's on this closure in Eastlake on Lakeshore Boulevard. I don't know what it's for. We are here. So it's before 91. It's just west of the river. So follow it up here. Boy, my goodness, that river is high. Oh, maybe it's just a... It's just construction then? I don't know where you're... No, I don't. I see the river. That's not the road that's closed, though. Oh, it would be closed that way. Okay, so go that way. Well, I don't see a closure, though. It would be that way. okay, there's a car. There's a car blocking right out your window zoom. So if you were following the river, see if there's anything. They've got a line down. Look up, go up a little. Was that a line that was right in front of that truck, right next to the truck almost? Right there. Okay, so go up by the white truck right there across the road. That black thing. Yeah, that's the line. Okay, all right. This is Lakeshore Boulevard, closed between Gilbert and Erie Road. Yeah, because we have a tease. Just do it for the tease. Is that also flooded? All right, thanks a lot, Scott. Good morning. We are in SkyFox on another closure. This is one over in Eastlake. They do have a wire down, and this is along Lakeshore Boulevard between Erie and Gilbert. So it is closed. We'll keep you updated all morning long from SkyFox on many closures this morning. This report brought to you by Ashley, America's number one furniture and mattress store, where designer picks are in stock and ready to deliver quick. You are watching Fox 8 News in the morning. We'll be right back. Oh. Right, the pole is bent. Yeah. Okay, so we'll continue on. See if anything else pops up on this phone. I mean, didn't you guys already do that? Well, let's just get to the storm damage. Well, sure. Call Euclid, see if they have anything going on as we're rolling through their city. reception up here. Do you guys still have Detroit closed? Yeah, the over by Moon Case, whatever it was, Long. Yeah. Okay, anything new? Okay, cool. All right, thank you. Appreciate it. All right, bye-bye. Patty and Fox 8. Do you guys have any road closures, anything new going on? It's Patty at Fox 8. Can you hear me now? Hello? Alright, I don't know why she can't hear me. Said I have background. Oh, well. Yeah, we'll do that in the Pierpont house. I'm just kind of looking to see if I see anything else while we're flying. Any rando trees down. Oh. We're driving through some haze. Driving, by the way. Driving. Just driving. How many books did Dick Goddard write? Okay, stop. Those lights are still flashing over there. Crazy. Going into the late hours of the morning. Well, it looks like they have Richmond Road closed, Zoom. Yeah, why don't we go over there? It's right behind us. Richmond Road, between why don't these things just pop up on my phone? Between Chardon Road and maybe and Euclid. Rock and the rock hall. called me earlier with Highland, right? Yeah, that's what this is indicating, that Richmond is closed between Euclid and Chardon. I don't know. I'm assuming there's probably a tree down. Well, can you see anything up there? I mean, is it normally closed zoom? Right, so who is that? Is that Richmond Heights or? Do you normally go this way? Oh, okay, so maybe it's some kind of construction thing going on. All right, let's continue on. I'll call them. See what they got going on. Trouble again connecting. There's the dance party. Church in that house, yeah. Okay. we weigh more these days? Okay. Look at that parking lot over there. It's just full of weeds. Weeds that look like trees. An urban garden. They're going about it a little differently. This abandoned building. It looks like a road on top of it, like lanes of a road. Oh, where are we at? Is this the Pierpont? All right, we would think that maybe the cop car is still on it. Oh, okay, there's a police car on this street. I know it doesn't make any sense to you. Well, is it the one that has it's on the back of the house? Or no? Oh, I see it. Now, uprooted on the, okay, I see it out my window. Okay, here's your Pierpont. So which house did it fall on? So this tree, there are two trees that are down, that one and that one. And so the second one that's in the yard, that's the one that hit the house. and I guess there are people in the house at the time. East 79th and Euclid. The Shiloh Temple House of God, maybe. Well, we're going to show you Pierpont. Yeah, we're going to show you Pierpont. P-I-E-R-P-O-N-T Avenue. P-I-E-R-P-O-N-T Avenue. So the roof, well, we're going to show the Pierpont stuff. Yeah, so just show that. Well, Jess, okay, sure, and then we can show this live. But the damage, the roof blew off, and I think it was in the back. Church. All right, thanks so much, Scott. Good morning. Yeah, we certainly have had a lot of road closures today and storm because of the storm damage. I want to show you this home. This couple trees fell down. This is on Pierpont Avenue in Cleveland. Actually, two trees fell down, and the one you see one across the road, and then the other one has actually hit the house. So that's a lot of damage there, and they do obviously have Pierpont blocked off. So once again, that is Pierpont Avenue in Cleveland. Now, Jess has been over on East 79th and Euclid all morning long. I want to show you an aerial of the church. That is the roof that blew off. This is the church at East 79th, the New Life at Calvary Church there at East 79th and Euclid. Look at that. That is amazing. Nature can be extreme, and that is right, the church there at East 79th and Euclid. So Jess will have more on that all morning long, and Stacy, she's been on a mentor all morning long with storm coverage. Wayne and Christy, back to you. That's insane. All right, we gotta land because we're out of gas. What's that? No, because it is also, the weather is closing in as well. Oh, the shiznick.